the whole idea of being out here is something I'm going to miss. The fact that, you know, you can leave your driveway and 2 minutes later you can see farms and cows and people selling pumpkins and eggs in their front yard. If we go back to the greater Boston area, it's not going to be anything like that. When we first came out here and you saw the rolling hills and the countryside, I knew the place had a lot of potential, you know. And then when we moved out here, simply because, you know, the housing deals are fantastic out here, at least they were at the time, I really began to see a deeper level. Just the little country roads, and the farm stands, and the flower shops, and the rolling hills. There. The silos. A pumpkin truck. Just things like that. And of course, you know, going back to the city, advantages for Aurora, educational opportunities, you know, museums, learning opportunities. It's not like we're in Boston, so there's a bit of, you know, reservation lands. Nothing like out here, though. Nothing like places like this.